Alright. So I decided to do the unthinkable today. I'm doing the Yega loop. In the afternoon. In case you're wondering, I'm on leave, so I have a bit of time here. I've been cooped up in the house these last couple of days. Decided I was going to loop today. 60 km, I think. Not sure if you can see, but looks like it might rain. I hope I don't get soaked. Not that I care anyway. Kids are back in school. No masks. Bitches. So I decided I was going to avoid British Road. So I'm passing through Kamanga. And then I'm connecting into Chelstone. And then Airport Road, Ngwerere. Then I should be back home. Trying to avoid burning up my energy for the Ngwerere stretch. All right, this does this. Hit on the fucking road. Day. This is it. Woo. Beautiful. The madam here is on the wrong side of the road. Yeah, but blissfully walking on the wrong side of the road. Life is beautiful. Side of the road. This is horrible. Thank you. I don't think I'll make it. I don't think I'll manage the Ngwerere stretch. I think Ibex there. No excuses, wherever it is. Trying to come up with an excuse not to do the Ngwerere stretch because I know how painful it's going to be. Really? Okay. Close to 10. Yeah. Come on. more. We're playing on the road.